the tournament, semifinal number one. You've got Esencia FC in red on the left against Chispa FC in white on the right. This ought to be great. Both of these teams look good in the pool play stage. And now it's winner move on, loser go home. Esencia has got a very entertaining style of play. They just want to run, and counterattack you to death. So it's almost exhausting to watch Esencia play. You got to be very fit, and they just do not let up. Chispa is exactly the opposite. Chispa is very controlling. They pass beautifully. They don't have a lot of turnovers, and they just set their plays up, and then they kill you with cuts and spacing. Very, very controlled by Chispa, and they do not panic. If they go down a couple of goals, no problem. They'll just come right back and grind on you.
Yo.
Hey, right on the right.
Both of these teams are going to have to manage their energy. Oh, Chispa with a laser in the corner. Chispa FC won. Esencia FC 0, long range shot, beautiful. I was saying both of these teams are going to have to manage their energy, because if they make it past this round, they'll have to play in the final within a short amount of time. They both have subs, they both can manage their energy through substitutions. But if you can, you want to hold a few players in reserve so you have some fresh legs. Esencia FC won! Chispa FC won! Nice goal! Everyone was crashing the box. That's the way to do it. This one's gonna be close, I can tell. Nice defense by Esencia to clear.
Well done, Reg.
Do we have cards in indoor soccer?
Hey, let me know he's over there.
Yes, Rick, well done. Good point.
Come on, come on.
Three fouls already.
Okay, play's getting a little physical. Referee's cautioning everybody to calm down. Referee does keep count of the fouls. If you get more than five fouls, the other team gets a PK. So you gotta watch the fouling. Nice defense by Chispa. Okay, the referee's cautioning them once again. Calm down the aggressive play. You don't want to get a yellow card because then you have to go off for 2 minutes and they can't sub you out. And you certainly don't want a red card. All right, play resumes.
On your right, John.
Nice defense by Esencia. Third game of the day for both of these teams. I'm sure they've got tired legs, but they're both still hungry, trying to make the final. There's about an hour and a half, 2 hours between matches, so they do get a chance to hydrate, get some nutrition, but it's still a lot of wear on the legs, these tournaments. Okay, that's a line over foul. Can't kick it in the air or throw it in the air past three lines. Otherwise, the other team brings it up to their front third.
No shot.
Nice save by the keeper. Hard shot. Both of these teams playing very evenly matched, both playing great defense.
Set!
Good shot, righty,
righty. Yeah! Yeah, watch your equipment. Hey,
you gotta relax on that.
Listen.
Hey, guys, we're good. Come in front of the same room.
Go watch your back.
Chispa had a nice look there, just wide.
Handball,
yes!
Hey!
Yes, split.
Less than 10 minutes, 9.5 minutes left in the match.
Hold on.
Well, watch it.
Watch your right back. Behind you.
Watch line. Watch line. Cut line.
Josh.
Come on, Johnny.
Set. Good back.
Man. I've won.
Nice save by Jerry, the keeper, full stretch.
Switch it. Good touch.
Go.
Open up, move.
Quick. Go.
And should we drop? Hey, we're walking. Go, go.
Push up.
Good, Freddy.
Eight minutes left in the half.
Yeah, go, drop, go. Come
on,
John. Josh!
On your back.
What?
Full ball, Ren.
John, keep going.
Keep it.
Who's got it?
Starting to get a little darker clouds. Hopefully the rain will stay off. Getting close to the end here. This is the eighth game of the day. 10 games totally in this tournament. So this is game number 8.
Lock him in.
First of 2 semifinals. And then a final to follow.
Hey, middle.
Go back.
Coming on 8. Come on.
Yeah, let's run him back. Let's run him back. Oh, my.
Nice combination play. Wow. Perfect execution. Esencia FC 2. Chispa FC 1.
Wait, what?
Hey, regular.
It looks so easy when they do it right. Just a 1-2 combination, it goes in the net. Very hard to pull it off. All right, they got to watch their foul count.
Hey, keep on it.
Jules, are you okay?
AJ, no more fouls right
now.
Leave
it! That was a dirty foul.
One more foul.
I need help back here. Whoa. Hey, man, drop!
Five minutes left in the half. 5 minutes.
Okay.
Time burn.
Esencia FC 2. If you don't control the ball, Chispa will make you pay. Little bobble there on the back line. Okay, teams have got to watch their fouls. Referee said they each have four. If you get more than five, the other team gets a PK. So they got to watch it. Don't want to be giving PKs away. Wow, hard shot just wide. Both teams playing excellent defense. Nice defense by Chispa. Two minutes left in the half. We're all tied up. This one's close. Let's see who makes a mistake. Nice block by the keeper. Hard shot. Excellent. Closing seconds of the half. Less than 30. Oh, a long distance laser by Chispa. Chispa FC 3. Esencia FC 2. Final seconds. Man, that had some mustard on that hot dog. And that's the half, folks, in a real thriller. Esencia FC 2, Chispa FC 3. Alright, here we go, second half of this epic match. Chispa's up by one goal. Let's see what adjustments they've made at halftime. Esencia is going to need to increase their urgency. Winner moves on to the final. Loser goes home. Chispa in the breakaway. Keeper's out and they make him pay. Chispa with a nice breakaway laser. Chispa FC 4. Esencia FC 2. Beautiful goal. Esencia's got to step their urgency up now. They're in a little bit of a deficit, down by two goals. Still got plenty of time. And Esencia racks them up real quick. Chispa's defense is just very hard to break down. Both of these teams look remarkably energetic, given that this is their third game of the day. And they might still have one more game if they make it to the final. Nice defense by Esencia.
No, it's good, it's good.
Josh, do the same.
Just on the counter. Oh, and they drill it beautiful execution. Chispa FC 5, Sensi FC 2. One little mistake and Chispa will make you pay.
Hey, it's our own mistakes, guys. Come on.
Nice save by Jerry the keeper. Oh, Chispa had the combination going, just couldn't pull it off. Oh, but they drilled it! AJ with the laser! Chispa FC 6, Sensi FC 2, nice shot! Starting to slip away from Esencia. They've got to have urgency. Nice block by Jerry the keeper. Okay, Sensi's got four fouls in this half. Gotta watch their foul count. If you get more than five fouls, the other team gets a PK. You don't want to be giving PKs away.
Keep it.
That's five for Esencia. They're right on the edge. Next foul for Esencia is a PK for Chispa. Esencia's got to keep their composure. Don't want to be fouling.
Make sure we drop. That subs if you're tired.
Nice save by the keeper. Hard shot. Chispa's just got to manage their energy now. They might have one more game to play in the final. Can't burn their legs out.
Stay out.
cool.
Esencia needs to turn the gas up, get the heat going, because the clock's running down. Less than 10 minutes left in the match. Less than 10. Nice block by the keeper. Just on the breakaway. Keeper came out. Nice block. Esencia on the counter. And John drills it in the corner. Esencia FC 3, Chispa FC 6. Esencia's got their urgency now.
Come on, let's go, let's go, come on.
You think it was a foul? The
one
way I got pushed in the
room.
Okay, that might have been their fifth foul or sixth foul.
Bye-bye,
yep,
buddy.
Referee says PK.
Bye-bye, buddy.
Esencia is paying the price for their fouling.
Walk the same.
Got it, yeah.
If you get more than five fouls, the other team gets a PK. That's what we're looking at here. And Chispa draws it into the corner. Chispa FC 7, Esencia FC 3.
Over six.
Oh, we got it, we got it. Keep on. Same energy.
Yeah,
Just stay, drop. Keep Ever.
John on the breakaway. Nice save by Jerry the keeper. 5 minutes left in the match. 5 minutes.
5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Chispa just needs to control the ball and burn some clock. Yeah, it looks like he got kicked in the ankle. Hopefully he's all right. Yeah, he'll be fine. These guys are tough. Soccer's pretty brutal on the lower parts of the leg. Esencia on the breakaway, and he nailed it into the corner. Way to go. Nice goal. Esencia FC 4, Chispa FC 7. Still half time. Esencia's got some urgency. Three minutes left in the match. Esencia is down by 3 goals. They need urgency. Okay, if you get more than 9 fouls, the other team gets a PK. That's number 7 for Esencia. They gotta watch it. They've already given away 1 PK. Esencia just needs to get that ball forward. Chispa just needs to control the ball and burn clock.
Stop!
Nice block by the defense. That's number 8 for Esencia. 1 minute left in the match. 1 minute. Oh, Chispa went direct right between some legs. That was creative. Chispa FC 8, Esencia FC 4. That was the dagger, folks.
That was dirty, though. I'm not going to lie. That was mad.
Closing seconds, less than 30. Okay, that might have been their 9th foul. Let's see what the referee says. It looks like another PK. Yep. It's another PK for Chispa. Not that it really matters. They got such a big lead now. This should be the last kick of the game. Nice block by the keeper. That's the match, folks. An exciting one. Chispa FC 8. They move on to the final. Cincy FC 4. They finish in fourth place. Well done.
I was up in my room, I left the stereo play. It's all inside of me.